Hey guys, I just made a new channel. This is gonna be my new channel. I'm vlogging with Alana. So yeah, I'm going to be talking about, I don't know, things that's been happening lately, or just things. So yeah. My new channel, I don't know when I'm gonna, like, the days I'm gonna upload. I'm probably gonna upload, like, every day, maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna figure this out soon, like, 5 years later, 5 days later. Yeah, this is my new channel. Well, I said this, like, 3 times already, but yeah. Yeah. My station that I record in is pretty eh. Yeah. If you want to start talking about recording stations, sure. I'll like to show you mine, but it kind of looks not ready for showing people. Yeah. Where I record, it's not the most friendly. Let me just say that there's scissors right here. Oh, there was scissors right here. There's scissors, and then there's cords everywhere. Cords and food. Food and drinks everywhere. The station's pretty big. It's like, can't see, but it's like this big. About a meter, a couple meters long. My lamp, my good old lamp, my buddy lamp I've had for a couple years. So yeah, I'll probably show you guys my recording station later in like another video, but yeah. Ew. That right there is something that I don't want to tell. I look really, really weird. Yeah. So, yeah. Well, if you guys want to, like, be a part of my channel, you guys should subscribe. Subscribe to me and comment. Maybe I'll give you guys a shout-out whenever I possibly can, or... You guys, if there's haters out there, haters of me, go somewhere else. Like, people who hate me, there's something wrong with you. I'm a very nice person. You guys would probably like me. Yeah, guys like me. Yeah. And if you guys are wondering what that is right there, it's the missing tooth. Long story. I had braces and I had a fake tooth right there. And when I got my braces taken off, they gave me a retainer that had the tooth in it. Like, I don't want to show you it. The tooth went right here. That gap is. Yeah. I have 3 retainers. I got 2 in right now. Well, I have 2. This is my bottom one. And, yeah. don't ask, like, if you guys want to know what happened to the retainer that had the tooth in it. And I'll just tell you anyway. I went camping with my best friend, Layla. And, she didn't do it, I did. I was eating. I had a bag, and I was eating. And I had, a towel on my lap. And I put my retainer on water. And don't say, oh, Alana, why don't you go diving after it? Oh, no, I didn't want to because we were in a canoeing. And I probably tipped us. I didn't tip us. I probably would have tipped us if I went diving in. Yeah, so my teeth moved over those days that I didn't have my retainer. And I went to my dad's. I don't want to get into teeth. So, yeah. Welcome to my channel, guys. I'm very nice. Let me just tell you about my personality before I end this video. Let me write this down. Hold on. This is going to be like, hold on. That's all I have to say. I'm weird. I'm weird. Weird. The only thing that describes me is weird. Yeah. Gotta. If you guys want to see my trash can, it's full of paper. I'm writing a book. I'm gonna get into that later. But, yeah. So, welcome to my channel, guys. I'll probably make another video tomorrow. So, yeah. So, I will see you guys. I'll see you guys later. Bye.